can you fight fog? Hit a target that moves faster than the wind?
Target acquired.
I've met more impressive gods.
Oh, I forgot. Alright, so to catch up on what's been happening, I really wanted to get that map. So, off camera, I decided to leap up here and go for the map. And in the process, I made it to Volcano Manor. I haven't talked to anyone. Although I did get invaded upstairs. Oh, geez, frame drop. Ah, dung indeed. It seems like all the doors are locked. Probably because I have to... No, not you. Probably because I have to talk to whoever invited me first. But at the very least, I'm here. Oh, by the way, there's a troll guarding it. More than that, the troll has automatic flames. I found that out the hard way. I thought he would only do it once, and it turns out he just kept lighting me up, literally. Great. Okay, inside. Never mind, not worth it. Not worth it. See that? He can just keep spewing it over and over. Oh great, I'm lagging again. Jump. Yeah, see how much damage it did? Now imagine that if you had that like 6 times back to back. There does seem to be one good news is that if he goes through an automatic burst, he goes down for a bit. How much damage does a crystal do? Because there is a boss that I held off. Whoa, jeez. Held off on so I can do it on camera. Ow! Ow, ow! There. He's down. I don't know how far that goes. He's sticking his head in. Whoa! All right, automatic burst. No! It costs mana? Really? Run, inside. Whoa. Automatic burst? Yep. There we go. Anyways, like I said, there was a boss. Yep, this one caught me off guard because it just straight up knocked me off the ledge the first time. Ah, cripes, frames! First off, let's drink that. Item crafting. Alright. I don't know if I have, I don't know if it's a how it does against poison. Alright, so I've stocked up on throwing darts. I do have a cheese tactic. There we go. Alright. So, let me try. Do I have to restart this computer again? This is where it knocked me off. Actually, not here. More like over there. Oh! That's... Stop that. Oof. Okay! Anti-cheese! That works! Let me just grab my souls. Alright, let's do this. Oh boy. Oh, wait. It might be immune to my blades. Ow. Ooh, that was close. I don't know where my summon is, but... Oh, there she is. Oh, come on. Ow. I blocked. No, jump! Stop! Switch to your shield! Thank you! I got lucky. She refused to switch. What is this? That's new! What is that? No, no, don't switch twice! I have to run around. Okay, ouch. I was blocking and great. Really? Really? Big one. Oh boy. All right. How do we? Jeez. I could do without this lag. Yep. That's nonsense. Lag killed me. I'm not sure if the ice is the way to go. Like, it's rock, so I'm not sure if bladed ice is the way to go. Let's try fire. Then again, this might not be the way to go either. What the? Because it's still bladed. So, is the fire fist the way to go? Please switch. What? I can't see. Not risking it, that thing does too much damage. Ow! Ooh. Yes! No. Why wouldn't you riposte? So much for that. Ouch. Okay. Ow, I still don't know the timing for that. Oh, good. there now? Nope. Run. That's all I can think to do. Right, I need to close the distance fast. Switch the shield, please. Okay. Yep, I knew it. That's why I kept the shield up. Okay, the dodge. What? No dodge? Got the shield back up just in time. Thing I can think of. Interesting, just one? Ow, okay. Oh boy, run, run, run! Oh! Okay. Run! Rocks. Okay. Blasted beast. Oh, come on, my shield was up. Oh, really? How big is that blast radius? Ooh. Damn. Let's try that again. No, no, not the materials, you idiot! Imbecile! What seems more important? Some flowers or your souls? Okay, could not move! issue with the fist. The hitbox gets so wonky. The hitbox gets so wonk when I use fists. Off the horse! I'm stuck! Okay, where was your shield? Of course, she doesn't dodge. Why am I partnered up with a masochist of all things? I was shielding. All right, stupid beast. What? What are you doing? What are you doing? I'm sorry, did you think you knew better? I honestly think you were smart for that. Two-handing the shield. You not only got yourself hurt, but you proved how much of an idiot you were in the process. Congratulations. I hope you accomplished what you set out. Fourth charge! It's never done that before! impossible to know which one he's doing. Delayed dodge, of course. I don't like that hitbox. What? Sure. Double sure. Get off the horse. Lag again. Okay, sure. You want to do fourth charge? How about fifth charge? But by this point, you might as well just have meteors rain from the sky. The role of a beast is to serve or be slaughtered. If you will not serve, you will die. Thus is your purpose in life. Will not serve, so die. What is it? Fongstar Beast Jaw? Is that a weapon? No, not that. I saw you. There it is. It's a hammer of some sort. Well, is it a hammer? Oh, it's a colossal weapon. I guess I shouldn't say hammer. It's put alongside axes and clubs in this thing. Did I mention I got invaded the Volcano Manor? Part of the Falling Star Beast's jaw, hard and shining black, fashioned into a weapon. With its sharp point, this colossal weapon can skewer foes. Gravity Bolt. Imbue the jaw of the Falling Star Beast with gravitational lightning, sending a bolt crashing down a short distance away. Can be fired in rapid succession. Okay, what about this? Great iron wheel lined with flesh-flaying blades, device of torture used by Inquisitor Giza. As the wheel spins, it causes severe pain and blood loss. The design was adopted for the iconic weapon wielded by the Iron Virgins. Strike the wheel against the ground and set it spinning top speed. Hold to keep the wheel spinning. Can be used while walking to push the armament into enemies. Okay. No, the Starlight Shard. And with that. Oh yeah, the other thing I did. Those merchant murderers, I don't know what they're called. The one from right here? I killed it. As it turns out, I was doing it the wrong way. If you fight it at ranged, you actually take more damage because the moves were more unpredictable. But at close range, there's only like two combos. Yeah. Anyways. Let's go check out Selvis's last puppet. Ronnie still isn't here. Celibus's Rise. Rena's Rise? Did I ever manage to get into Rena's Rise? What is this? Not quite what I had in mind, but you know, whatever. I meant this. Time for head. If I recall, there's nothing up here. Do you know who her attire reminds me of? Alfin from Tales of Arise. Ha 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 ha. You know his, I forget what it's called, his final outfit before the end of the game. Alright, let's go. That's the one. I think I've been here before. I do not remember though. Did someone die from falling off the ladder? Oh. Have I not been here, or did I just miss this? Snow witch hat, snow witch robe, snow witch skirt. Hey? Oh, jeez. Phantom scared me. Switch action. Oh, wait a minute. The portal's open. Well, first off, let's do some fashion work. Snow Witch. I didn't see any sort of arm protection. All right. Hey, wait a minute. If I attach a... Okay, it sort of works. It sort of works, but the issue is she's barefoot now. Are there any other skirts I can attach? I only saw the one. Those look like jester boots. Queen's leggings, they say. Do queens normally walk around barefoot? Let's see. They had the issue back in the other Dark Souls. Some of the skirts just lose their flair on some of the armors. Like, I guess it makes sense. Still, I wish it did, you know, kick out like that. Cuckold Knights, Carrion Knights. Where does this lead? Wait. What the hell?